Hi, this is Kashish Moolchandani from The Art of Making Chocolates. I have received a lot of interest from people who are very keen in knowing what exactly is my chocolate making course. So I have a complete foundation course in chocolate making, which I have just concluded today. So this is the entire spread of my foundation course. A lot of people who actually have shown interest, basically they are the ones who really want to get into the field of chocolate making, who are beginners, who are completely passionate about chocolates. So this is a complete course, completely suitable for the person who really want to get into it. It's a 4 days course, which I have divided into 4 days, because the first day we do our basic, the second day we do our centerfold, and the third day, which is our advanced premium range, because it's quite vast, we have divided into 2 days. So that's how we have a 4 days complete foundation course in chocolate making. Now this course I have started back in 2011, and till now, because a lot of people who want to really get into chocolates, this is the right base for beginning your chocolate making journey. So we start with our basic. This is our basic chocolates which we teach, around 18 variations. The first one is a dairy milk. We have made a mini dairy milk. Then we have a fruitanut in a fruitanut bar. To give a little inclusion effect, we have shown the dry fruits and the raisins inside the bar. Okay, this is a muesli cluster. We can also do it with granola, we can do with different cereals. So this is with muesli. We have one butterscotch, we have a Nutella hazelnut, we have a marble effect, how this effect of a marble comes under your chocolates. Then we have this which is a strong mocha, where I have put a small green tea coffee bean. Then we have the almond rocks, the evergreen one. We have something which is a double layered. Okay, so they have a coffee layer on the top, and the bottom is with white chocolate. We have a chocolate lollipop, which we again enhanced it by making the eyes and the smiley. The same continuation, we have another triplets, which you have seen how we have wrapped it. So these are three layered chocolates, the right way and the method of making a three layered chocolate, which is wrapped. We have another Rice Krispie cluster, which is included in our basic chocolate. We have our Oreo covered chocolate cookie. To enhance it, we've again made some face out of different sprinkles on it. We have a Bourbon biscuit. To show it in a different variation, we have done like a traffic signal by putting three gems. Okay, this is also one of the marble effect which we had taught, and we have shown how to wrap it. Okay, so this is your entire thing. Yes, one more, which is your Choco Chip Delight. So you've seen we have some assorted white chocolate chips and your dark chocolate chips mixed together and made it in a square shape. Okay, so this is your day one. Now the day two, we come up with a complete center filled chocolates. Now these center filled chocolates are all the fillings made from scratch. We don't bring any market product to put in some ready-made fillings in it. So I have taught basically something with hard center, soft center, coconut center, sticky center. So we'll start with the first one. So I first started with a Pista Delight. You can see a pistachio on the top. Of course, we have just used the Modak mold, so to just give you a different shape of it. There is a hard centered pista filling inside. Then we have a rose marzipan, where you can see a rose petal at the top, on the top, where we have used dry fruit center with a rose essence inside, a flavor of rose. We have an oozing butterscotch with a soft centered chocolate, where you can see a butterscotch on the top and a soft centered filling of butterscotch inside. We have this pina colada. Okay, we have a coconut and a pineapple combination. We have this bubble gum, which is again with a sticky center, and we have a nice pink color inside to show how the bubblegum flavor is made, the filling. We have a date and walnut. Then we have, this is your coffee with a twist, where we have a combination of coffee and orange. We have a date and nut. You see, we have cashew nut, almond and pistachio, half dipped in chocolate. This is your mint thins, which is a complete mint flavored dark chocolate in a square. This is a strong mocha, or you can say it as a Colombian coffee, where we have where I have inserted a coffee bean to show. So this is like completely coffee filled. This is your Bounty. That's a coconut centered chocolate. So this comes under your center fills. Then we have a third day, The third day is a complete premium range where I come up with color chocolates. So here I have shown how to color your chocolates. To start, this is your after 8. So this is again a liquid filling in a different chocolate mold that we have used and the right method of using it with a green glitter on it. Then we have a choco chip delight. We have triplets, so in 3 layered with colors. We have after 8 again, another one with a different mold and a green dust shading on it. We have a chocolate cup with a cake sponge on it to show it as a mini cupcake. We have a marble effect of a raspberry duet with a white and raspberry chocolate. This is a Ferrero Rocher. I have shown how to wrap it. And this Ferrero Rocher is like exactly what you get. So that's how your Ferrero Rocher looks. Okay. Then we have a chili chocolate. You can see we have a combination of a design behind and chilies ahead. So 2-in-1, chili and a transfer sheet design. This again a very exotic premium chocolate, which is our Almond Florentine. Now this is a complete caramelized almonds, which we actually teach you how you can make it in a right form and how you put it in the between two chocolate. This is your matcha or moringa cashew nut. Okay, we can do it in matcha or we can do it in moringa. We come up with our traditional. These are complete traditional chocolates where this is your Thandai rose. Okay, that's in a log form. So Thandai rose log. These are two Thandai Gulkhan rose cups. So where I have used Thandai with Gulkhan and an edible rose on top in a cup shape. We have our Rasmalai pistachio and rose chocolate bar. This is a chocolate cup with a Rajbhog truffle coated with pistachio. Okay, so I've shown how to wrap it so that we don't have to, basically when it comes to a different colorful decoration, you don't want to wrap it, you keep it transparent. This is a Rabri Malai with pistachio, saffron, almonds and cashew nuts. That's a Rabri Malai chocolate disc. We have a bar. You can see this is an inclusion bar where I've used mixed seeds, dry fruits, raisins and assorted dry fruits completely. And I've also shown how to wrap it and enhance the packaging. These are pan bites. These are rose pan bites. Again, the packaging of it, how you wrap them. And lastly, our almond roca. It's a toffee. So you can see the toffee and an almonds, roasted salted almonds coated on top with dark chocolate. So this is a complete foundation course. To enroll and register for this particular class, our next class is coming up on the 5th of August, which again will be a 4 days class, 5th, 6th, 7th and 8th of August. So those who are interested, kindly call, register, enroll yourself, WhatsApp me on 9765127864. Thank you.